And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose the inhibition, follow your intuition. We are in the soul and break away from tradition. Before we be out, girl, it's pulling me down. You ain't going ahead.
On stage.
Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Yeah, yeah.
Then again, Dad. Dad.
Hey, yeah.
I got myself in motion. One, I know that you'll understand. To set the world in motion by for each other's hand. Maybe we'll discover what we should have known all along.
What are you doing here? Yeah. Hey!
One way
what?
Or another, together what? Is where we both belong. Ah! If we listen to each other, we're never too far apart. Oh. And maybe love is the reason why. The first time ever seeing it.
That goof kid ain't there.
Yeah, don't worry. Yeah. He'll be there.
Hey.
Excuse
me. What? What?
First trip to Disney World.
Oh. Hey, Jack.
is a really great guy. Watch him get all turbocharged when he hits a pie. Not just a superhero, he's a superhero. With his trusty tool belt and steel-toed shoes, nice hunters believe that Felix just can't lose. So when Wreck-It Ralph starts to come unglued, he doesn't get mad, cause he's so rad. Brick by brick, he's gonna build his bat. Fix and Felix as fast as you can. Use the magic hammer you got from your old man. Cause you know Wreck-It Ralph won't let that building stand. I wreck it, I wreck it, I fix it, I fix it. As fast as you can, you know you can do it with your colossal hands. So don't let Fix-It Felix in that building stand. I wreck it, I fix it, I fix it. Fix-It Felix as fast as you can. Use the magic hammer you got from your old man. Don't you know Wreck-It Ralph won't let that building stand. I wreck it, I fix it, I fix it, I wreck it.
If I had a girl of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because everything would be what it isn't. And contrariwise, what it is, it wouldn't be. And what it wouldn't be, it would. You see? In my world, you wouldn't say, meow. You'd say, yes, Miss Alice. Oh, but you would. You'd be just like people, Dinah. And all the other animals, too. Why, in my world, cats and rabbits would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. In a world of my own, all the flowers would have very extra special powers. They would sit and talk to me for hours. When I'm lonely in a world of my own, there'd be new birds, lots of nice and friendly howdy-do birds. Everyone would have a dozen bluebirds. Within that world of my own, I could listen to a babbling brook and hear a song that I could understand. I keep wishing it could be that way, because my world would be a wonderland.
This episode of Dill Man vs. Wild, we discover the carnivorous plants of the Avatar world. Here you have the elaborate pitcher plant. It uses its scented odors to allure the flies and the large creatures down into the pit. And then it closes the top door and secretes a mucus that will digest them and add with enzymes and add more nutrients to the plant.
All you gotta do is look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean, the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found out my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
You eat ants?
You better believe it. And you're gonna love the way they tickle.
Mowgli, look out!
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
A plant.
They'll come to you.
Look for the. All right, how awesome was that, Ron?
It was awesome. Fantastic.
Ron Frim.
About your worries and your strife.
That's all you want to say.
I wait another like hour.
I would do it again.
I will do it again.
Now, when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well, next time, beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big paw paw. Have I given you a clue?
Golly, thanks, Blue.
Paw paw. Of all the silly gibberish.
Come on, Baggy, get with the beat. The bare necessities of life will come to you. This is really living. So just try and relax. Yeah, cool it. Fall apart in my backyard. Because let me tell you something, little britches. If you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you
want. Turn around!
And go along not thinking about it. I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
I give up. Well, I hope his luck holds out.
Mowgli, how about you sing?
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
Yeah, man.
I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease. With just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man.
Beautiful.
We have an elaborate group with us today here on Dillman vs. Wild. Welcome to Dillman vs. Wild, William.
Glad to be here. I'm pretty wild.
Wild
William, that's what I'm going to call
him. Wild William.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you?
You know, kid, these two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa, for example. Why? When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame.
He was a shame.
What a change in my name.
Oh, what's in a name?
Downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumbaa, not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yeah, say it, kid.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Welcome to our humble home.
You live here?
We live wherever we want.
Yep, home is where your rump rests.
It's beautiful.
I'm starved.
I'm so hungry I could eat a whole zebra.
Ah, we're fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
Nuh-uh.
Hippo?
Nope. Listen, kid, if you live with us, you have to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub. What's it look like?
Ew, gross.
Mm.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying.
These are rare delicacies. Pecans with a very pleasant crunch.
You're learning to love them.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities. Ooh, the little cream-filled kind. And best of all, no worries. Well, kid?
Oh, well, Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying.
That's it.
Gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
roar. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What I meant was.
No one's saying stop that.
No, what you don't
no
realize.
No one's saying see here.
Now, see here.
Frida run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Frida do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little
is where the monarchy is headed. Count me out! Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. Ah! This child is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Look, I'm standing spotlight.
Not yet.
Let us reach another road and sing. Let's hear the burden on the wing. It's gonna be King Simba's finest fling.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait.
I beg your pardon, madam, but get off! Cinder? Nala!
You gotta, like, slow motion this down!
This is the night.
call it Bella, not egg. Look at the skies, they have stars in their eyes. On this lovely Bella, not egg. Side by side with your loved one, find enchantment here. The night will weave its magic spell when the one you love is near. For this is the night, and the heavens are right on this love.
Come one, come all, hurry, hurry, here's your chance. See the mystery and romance. Come one, come all, see the finest girl in France. Make an entrance to entrance, dance La Esmeralda. Here it is, you know exactly what's in store. Now's the time we laugh until our sides get sore. Now's the time we crown the king of fools. So make a face that's horrible and frightening. Make a face as gruesome as a gargoyle's wing.
Hey.
For the face that's ugliest will be the king of fools. Why? Ugly folks, forget your shyness. You could soon be called your highness. Be the king of popsy turvy day. Never stopping for a chance to play a popping day. And pick a king who put the top in pop.
Thank you.
happy.
Can be way more.
Tadashi Hamada was our best friend. We're in.
Can you feel it? You guys, do you feel this? Our origin story begins. We're gonna be superheroes!
Arms up. The neurotransmitter must be in his mask. We get the mask, and he can't control the bots. Game over.
I've got to go. ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly.